Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I came up with a very good freshers job opportunity from Cognizant. Guys, Cognizant offering as an Gen Z programmer training for IT PT for BSc BCA people who are having of 2020-21 batch. Guys, is absolutely for a freshers who came out 2020-21. Guys, I'm going to talk about first as an eligibility criteria, skill requirements, job designation. Guys, as you can see here, they clearly mention as in you'll be getting as in 2.5 per annum you'll be getting, and the job coming to the job descriptions, like you need to have minor coding changes like unit testing documentation, and you should have of using tools like unit testing develop stub programs to minimize defect leakage in STUAT. You must have independently resolve technical issues as in individually. You need to understand industry basis model as per the event occurs, and you must have possess a strong drive to innovative experience with the new technology, and you must have aptitude to learning champion. Guys, you must have they've given self-discipline and accountability. Guys, this is all about coming to the eligibility criteria. Engineers or BSc, BCA, BSU graduated from 2020-21 batch in related to computer science or mathematics, physics, chemistry, statistics. PG courses are not available. Guys, as you can see here, they clearly mentioned for you, PG courses are not available, eligible. So you must have consistent academic records of 50% in 10th, 12th, 50% is a 10th, 12th diploma or any UGs, and no standing area in current education. You should have no backlogs, and maximum of 2 years gap is okay, and open to Indian nationals only. Guys, as you can see here, just click on apply now. Guys, I'm going to fill up my information. Go on next. Register successfully, guys. As you can see here, I show you how to apply. Guys, fill up with your information like your first name, full name, last name, and your personal information like email address, mobile number. After doing this, just click on agree button, I'm not about, and save and next. Guys, after doing this, applying your personal information, you will be upload your resume over there. After applying your resume and fill up with your personal information, if your profile matches with an HR requirement, they're going to make a call to you so that you can work for the further details. Guys, do share, subscribe for this video.